The Muslims actually believe a lot about Jesus Christ. They believe that he was born of a virgin, he is called the Word of God, he was sinless, he performed miracles, and even in their eschatology, he is coming in the future, he's returning in the future. Well, one can contrast that with the life of Muhammad. Muhammad was a sinner who asked for forgiveness, he never claimed to perform miracles, and he's dead and buried in Saudi Arabia today. You can go to his grave. Even in Islamic eschatology, it's not Muhammad who is coming back in their eschatology. And so that's a good question, a good contrast to make for Muslims, and a good question to ask him. Why is Jesus unique? None of these things are afforded to any of the prophets, including Muhammad. Why does Jesus have these unique things that happen to him alone exclusively? Muhammad was not born of a virgin. That's a good question to ask them.
Amen.